this morning. Hey, let me share a piece of scripture with you. This is from 1 John chapter 5, beginning at verse 18. We know that whoever is born of God does not sin, but he who has been born of God keeps himself, and the wicked one does not touch him. We know that we are of God, and the whole world lies under the sway of the wicked one. And we know that the Son of God has come and has given us an understanding that we may know him who is true. And we are in him who is true, in his Son, Jesus Christ. This is the true God, eternal life. Little children, keep yourself from idols. Amen. We serve an awesome and mighty, loving and caring God. And we are blessed that he knows us. Amen. Amen. Let's all stand. I tell you what, if you guys are still asleep, I can do a solo real quick to help wake you up. Thanks, Ernie. I love you too. Let's go before the Lord. Father God in heaven, we thank you for this day and this morning and your presence and everyone you drew here today, Lord. There is no one here by accident or happenstance, Lord. You knew exactly who would be here today. And so, Father, we pray that you would fill this room with your spirit, touch each and every heart, and you will be glorified. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen. Good morning. Put them on silent for me, please, if you would. Reggie gets to introduce the babies, and I get to tell you to turn your phones off. It's my job.
Meet us here. Christ, the solid rock I stand. All of the ground is sinking sand. Great is your faithfulness, great is your love, O God. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. Great is your faithfulness, great is your love, O God.
Lion and the Lamb seated on the throne.
mountains bow down, every ocean roars to the Lord of hosts. Praise Adonai, from the rising of the sun to the end of every day. Praise Adonai, all the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints, sing praise. Who is like him, the lion and the lamb, seated on the throne? Mountains bow down, every ocean roars to the Lord of hosts. Praise Adonai, from the rising of the sun to the end of every day. Praise Adonai, all the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints, sing praise. The sun to the end of every day. Praise Adonai, all the nations of the earth, all the angels and the saints, sing praise Adonai, from the rising of the sun to the end of every day. Praise Adonai, of the earth, of the angels and the saints, sing praise.
Praise you, Lord. And you guys can be seated.
Next to you. fills this place. You are here now, Lord, forever. Now in spirit, one day face to face.
Oh Lord, come. Take it up now.
Close with today is this is Jude verses 24 and 25 almost word for word. And I'll tell you this, I struggle to memorize scripture. I really do. I can paraphrase like crazy, but I can't memorize. I have a really hard time with it. But I tell you what, when you set something to music, it really locks in your brain. And this is one piece of scripture I've never forgotten, and I can recite it word for word, which is, to me, that's pretty cool. I can do it. Hopefully you'll. Here we go.
Unto him who is able to keep you, who is able to keep you from stumbling, make you stand in of his glory, blameless with great joy. To the only God, our Savior, through Jesus Christ our Lord, be glory, majesty, dominion, and power, before all time and now and forever.
Memorize scripture. Let's do it again.
Unto him who is able to keep you, who is able to keep you from stumbling, and to make you stand in the presence of his glory, blameless with great joy. To the only God, our Savior, through Jesus Christ our Lord, dominion and power, for all time and now and forever.
Amen. Able to keep you from stumbling and to make you stand in the presence of his glory, blameless with great joy. Lord, we lift that prayer to you. That's you, Lord. You're the one. We give you praise. We give you thanks, Lord. We give you honor and glory. It's all yours. Father, this morning as the word is opened, I pray that you would have every heart ready to receive it, ready to soak it in. Thank you. We praise you. Thank you, Lord, for your word. Thank you that we have freedom in this country to still read it, look at it, post it online, whatever it is we do with it, Lord, but that we can read it in freedom. We have brothers and sisters in other countries that cannot. Thank you, Lord. We give you praise in Jesus' name.